Welcome, prep 24 into 7. Let's start with our question. And the question is, what is the method to edit a large file without opening it in Unix? And the answer is here. The sed command is available for this purpose. .sed stands for a team editor. An example is here. Please pause the video and see. We provide most of the question answer. Please do comment if you want any other question from any other topic. Feel free to contact us. Thanks for more details. Please visit our official website.